Hi, I'm Ramonda Cotrier.
And I'm LaTanya Smith.
And I'm Dale Williams.
And welcome to The Conversation. How are you ladies doing today?
Doing good.
Doing really good.
But ladies, today we're talking about beauty secrets. I know, don't tell, right? So, you know, we're all into fashion, we're all into beauty and all that, and I'm very interested to see what my co-host has to share with us today. Woo-hoo. Beauty secrets.
All right, now
with the cat out the bag.
Yeah.
One of my beauty secrets lately is a new find, and it's called Ombre Lips. Mm-hmm. And I am loving it. Not everybody was trying to go to MAC and see what they were wearing, and they tried on some different glosses and liners, and I was hooked. I was hooked, and I was doing all these colors, and I was like, oh my God, this raspberry and this pink, and it was so good. And then here comes the ombre, and I was like, I can do that with my gloss. Same with your nail polish. I mean, it is such a good look, and everybody likes it.
Tanya's lips look so hot that I just, you know, I'm trying to hold back. Like, man, they're so kissable. They are beautiful.
They are luscious. So what I have is a two-sided lip gloss. This ombre look can be done with just a nice liner and a lipstick. You can do two different colors. You can do like a dark cherry liner, and you can do it with a fuchsia lipstick. It can do a matte look, or you can do a gloss look. So what I did today is I took my black cherry side and I used it as a liner, and I lined my lips on the outside, just lightly on the outside, and I kind of come in on the outer lip, almost like you're blending makeup. Mm-hmm. And then to make that pop, to grab that attention, take the fuchsia and you go right in the middle.
Mm-hmm. Beautiful.
Right in the middle. And just tap your lips together real softly. And you got that ombre look, or you got that beautiful two-tone look. And you can do it with the gloss, like I said, or with matte. And it doesn't cost a lot. You can go to any drugstore. I think NYX has a brand, and CoverGirl has a brand. You find a lot of two-tones. Revlon even has a line of two-tone shades of lip glosses. And that's my first secret.
That's a nice secret. Thanks for sharing. So when I do that,
everybody wearing.
So you won't get mad at me when I do it in the matte, because she's always on me about having it. Is that right?
Matte
lips.
It's fine. There's just a proper way to wear. You always want it to look fresh.
I know.
It does look good.
I mean,
because now you, and I'll tell you my other little secret on into the. Our little conversation.
Okay. Yeah.
And because matte is really hot, and it's getting hotter now. A lot of people, you just have to know how to take care of your lips and make it look fresh.
Right.
Well, doesn't the outlining keep the lips from bleeding? You know, when you
outline your liner. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it can. It depends on the brand liner. Some people would grab an eyeliner and do it.
Yeah.
It just depends on the type of liner that you use.
Okay. And then you guys, we were talking the other day because we were doing. Oh, we were out, and I had lipstick on my teeth.
Oh, that model trick.
But you told me, and it's because I was listening to Tanya, and I wanted to make my lips pop. But with that said, I got lips, so how do you keep that from happening?
So there was a trick when we were talking about it. Mm-hmm. If you have a little bit too much lipstick on the inner part of your lip, you can take your finger and it pulls it off of that part of your lips.
Okay.
Yeah, that part that kind of touches your teeth.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Or if you don't want to do that, you don't want to be all messy, you can get a little tissue.
And just
that part, not the whole lip, but just that part
of
your
inner
mouth.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Beauty time. Okay. I'm gonna talk about what to do before you put all your makeup on.
Okay.
So, are we ready for that?
We're ready.
Okay,
let's
here we go.
Do it.
Okay, so before you actually put on all your lipstick and mascara and foundation and eyeshadow, all that wonderful stuff, you have to wash your face. Mm-hmm. So, what I do, I use a facial scrub by Ahava. And Ahava is a company that's out of Israel, okay? And they make all of their scrubs and makeup and lipsticks from the Dead Sea.
Mm,
okay.
Wow.
So I actually do a scrub. It's a mud scrub by Ohava. I apply it, you know, just with my hands. And then I use the Olay facial brush.
Mm-hmm.
And then after I finish washing my face really good, I use a moisturizer.
Okay.
So you gotta put some moisturizer on your face. Mm-hmm. I tend to get dry right in here and my lips. Okay, I don't know what's up with that. Okay, my lips do get dry. So I use the moisturizer by Ohava as well.
How does it smell?
You know what? It's not really a it's a gentle, light moisturizer.
Oh, I like that.
It's not greasy. Yeah, very, very light and not greasy at all. So once you put it on, you know, your face looks natural and fresh.
Mm-hmm.
You know?
Yeah.
Oh, that's
and feels good.
It
right?
feels so good. Very soft. Very soft. So
it's the clean
scrub and then the moisturizer.
Nice.
After finish. So that's the prep I go through before.
And that's why you look like that?
Hey.
Ooh, glowing skin, radiant.
I love it. So it's my time. And I'm going to take it back home because, you know, there's no place like home. Right. I always talk about home. But I remember growing up, a little girl, my mom had this pink bottle in the medicine cabinet. And the lotion in it smelled so good. So I'm like about 12, 11 years old. So I put it all over my face and everything. And I loved the way it smelled and how it made my skin feel. So years later, I'm not going to give you my age, but years later... Ramonda still uses this little pink bottle. You know what? I should have stock in all of Olay. I love this. And I'm so serious, you guys. You know, people ask, oh no, that's not your daughter. Oh no, that's not your grandson.
Yes.
But this is the reason why. I'm telling you, I stand by this. And since then, you know, I've always used this, okay? But I've added, you know, Dale, you spoke about your scrubs and everything.
Mm-hmm.
Well, all of Olay, they have a scrub too. And you guys, this stuff is sensational, let me tell you. Okay, so I just want just to show you a little something now. It's like a micro, what do you call it?
Microdermabrasion.
Yeah, abrasion, okay, microdermabrasion. Uh-huh. And it's like, you take it, and I think I need your brush.
Okay, yes.
I'm going to have to get your brush.
Yes.
Because
yes.
I use my fingers when I do this.
Uh-huh.
So I just want you guys to feel, just feel this. So this is really, really cleaning your skin. But hold on, that's not it.
Okay.
So when you do that, then you take this little stuff here. And you add it to this and feel the warmth. Do you feel the warmth to that?
Wow.
So it's really, really exfoliating your skin and everything.
And it's absorbing.
Exactly. Yeah. And then when I'm done with that, I put this on it and it's like my skin actually drinks it like, thank you, Ramonda.
Oh.
You know, really, like seriously, it's so good. I really stand by this product, you guys, really. And I add my daily, I do this probably like about once every 2 weeks.
Mm-hmm.
And then I use this daily. This is in the shower with me and I use this daily.
And this is what?
This is all of Olay as well. And it's just the Regenerist.
Okay.
And it just helps keep you looking young.
Okay.
And you know, it cleans your skin and takes all you, because you know, a lot of people still sleep in their makeup and that is so not good.
No.
You know, it's not good. So my beauty secret is all of Olay. I really believe that the proof is in the pudding. You know, but it works, you know. But I have a secret. I have something to share with my ladies.
Okay.
So I want you guys to pick one of your products and sell it. Look at the camera and sell it. Do a quick little sale for me.
Oh,
yeah. Do it. Okay. I know you can do it. Hey, you see this? Use this.
Yeah, okay.
That would be my commercial. Just simple. So come on, ladies, let's do it.
Here we go. Ohava. If you want your skin to look as luscious as mine, use Ohava.
If you want ombre lips like this, you'll get everybody's attention.
All right, girl.
Just try it.
The men all paused when she walked into the room. No, but this is excellent, you guys.
Yes.
And of course, as always, we would love you guys to write in, give us your beauty tips, share them with us, because there's some things that I'm sure that you have that we would definitely be interested in, right, ladies?
Absolutely. Yeah, and there's more to come. As you know, time goes on, we'll share some more little secret finds. But one of yours I really like, because I think about if I was on a stranded island, what would I have to have?
Yeah, must
have. What would I have to have?
We have to do that.
Oh my God.
We have to do that.
Yes.
Must have. And our motto goes, it's never about self.
It's always about others.
And remember, your gift will make room for you.
And thank you for joining the conversation.